If you have an SRT subtitle file like this, and you want to import all these subtitles to Adobe Premiere like this.
We have to follow our passions. You have your robotics and I just want to be awesome in space.
Why don't you just admit that you're freaked out by my robot hand?
I'm not freaked out by it. Alright, fine. I'm freaked out. I'm having nightmares that I'm being chased by these giant robotic claws.
Whatever, Tom. We're done.
How can I do it? With PR titles, it's easy. We need a Premiere XML file for title template and your SRT subtitle file. First, let's jump to Premiere. This is my working sequence. This is timeline. I can click on Type 2 button or go to Menu, Graphics, New Layer, Text. Let me make some changes. Let me make two lines of subtitle. Change the font size. Make the second line font size a bit smaller, and first line a bit smaller either. Align to center, align to bottom, and make it a little bit higher in frame. If it's okay, click on Sequence, go to Menu, File, Export, Final Cut Pro XML, and save it to desktop. After that, I go to PR Titles app, drag the XML file and drop it here. Drag the SRT file and drop it here. Then I click on Export XML file button, save it to desktop. The output file is here now. Finally, let's import this XML file into Premiere. Double click to open the new sequence. All subtitles are perfectly fit in the timeline. It's just that easy. What if I want to change the subtitle settings? Just go to Template Sequence and make changes to the title template. Be careful for 2-line subtitles. All characters in first line should be exactly the same settings and second line either. To make sure, I select from the end of first line to all second line text, then change the font for second line subtitle. Okay, export this sequence again. Go to PR Titles app, drag the XML in, export to a new XML. Then I import this new XML file to Premiere again. As you can see, it's all changed. This title template is good for future use. Let me go to Menu, Graphics, Export as Motion Graphics Template. Save it as a MOGAT file on desktop. I delete this title, go to Menu, Graphics, Install Motion Graphics Template, and select the MOGAT file. Go to Browser, the template is imported here now. Just drag it to timeline. I have a few templates which I can use here. Another thing I have to mention is that we should make the title the only one element in this track, nothing else. Okay, let me make some changes to this title template. Change the background color. Change the foreground color. And do it again. If you have any question, click on this button to send email to us. You can get more information by menu, help, support web. Thank you.